Venice. You proved that whatever these hellstorms are, they can be shut down. There's another one forming over a resistance black site in Sardinia. Our chief occultist, Ephraim Schweiger, is on the ground gathering data. But we just lost radio over the whole region. Get in there, secure Schweiger's intel, and then stop that hellstorm.
You're too late. Schweiger and his team have left for the base. He said they had to go immediately in order to prepare for the hellstorm.
This is as fast as we could get here.
I tried to make him wait. I told him this whole place is swarming with dead. They'll eat you alive. But he wouldn't listen.
Waiting for the signal. Grenade here.
Schweiger's plan was to head in through a side path in the forest. There should be a trail for you to follow.
found a weapon attachment. Suicide. Suicide down. Doesn't look good. Better stay on guard. Supply crate there. Target down. Bruno, got a lot of zombies, but no sign of Schweiger. You heard from him at all?
Since they reached the base, it's been a radio silence. Perhaps once you cross it, you'll be able to... facing heavy resistance. The sooner you get there, the sooner you can give them some backup.
Supply crate might be useful. Landmine here. Get past that half drum if you're gonna get in there punch. Sentry turret here. Supply crate spotted. Damn it. Who'd have thought solid metal blast doors would be so hard to open?
It seems you need to refuel the opening mechanism. Is there anything you could siphon hydraulic fluid from?
some hydraulic fluid left on some of these old wrecks. Tripwire. Suicider spotted. Oh, no, you don't. Yeah! through that armor. Summoning shrine, right there. Commander's frenzying the horde. Thank you. Let's keep searching for Schweiger. Too slow.
It's like some of Schweiger's people. All dead.
And Schweiger? Is he among them?
No sign of Schweiger himself. Keep looking.
Found a med kit.
This is Dr. Schweiger. First, let me apologize for leaving without you. I'm afraid I could delay no further. The storm will appear shortly, and I must get there first. As I'm sure you are now aware, the dead have infested this facility. My team and I were not prepared for such resistance, and have suffered heavy losses. But we press on. I hope to have finished gathering data by the time you reach me, so we can proceed to destroy the Hell Tower. Good luck!
Well, at least we know he made it this far.
Holding out. Holding my position.
Schweiger warned me about these. Be careful. Where there is one, more will surely follow.
It's like the power in this place is out. Bruno, any ideas?
The appearance of the hellstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers and attempt to reset them.
Another one of Schweiger's people. Supply crate there.
Down. follow Schweiger through here. Weapon attachment here. Got a grenade.
Now, press onwards into the research facility. You are almost there.
Tripwire here.
No sign of the doctor. Kill confirmed.
Come on.
Good. Got a landmine. Find. Schweiger must have sealed it tight behind him. Those plans show any other way into the lab?
Not on these schematics. But you are in a military facility. If you can find some heavy-duty explosives, you could try and brute-force your way through.
That supply crate might be useful. Found a weapon attachment. Crate spotted.
Oh.
Safe room's right here. Sign of the doc, but he left us recorded instructions to blow up the Hellgate in the lab.
Schweiger always was the kind to think one step ahead. Well then, get to it. You've a bomb to build.
Get a tripwire. Medkit here. I can wait as long as I have to. waiting for the signal. Well, better head to the lab. It's bomb building time.
Must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Good to find someone still alive. Is Dr. Schweiger with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead to the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts.
Now you can help me. I will walk you through the process. First, you need to find three firing components and attach them to the core.
Thanks for all the help there, pal. Supply crate there.
Thank you.
found a landmine. Just strap it to a rocket. Gosh, calibrating now. I'm on a roll. What now?
Now head to the room above and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big visit.
Copy that, I think. Creeper spotted! Push the red button.
Now we wait for the induction module to charge.
here now?
Not quite. Next, we need biofuel. Head to the testing room downstairs. One staging tank. Activate the distilling apparatus.
Testing room. Check. Then we're done?
Still no. You must activate the induction to infuse the core once more. Only once that is done will our weapon be complete.
Biofuel loaded. Triggering another infusion. Commander's frenzying the horde.
son.
Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our landed new arcane core into the missile, proceed to the safe room. I shall be waiting for you there.
God damn it. Found the safe room.
Avenge poor Dr. Schweiger.
Avenge? What do you mean, avenge?
I thought you knew. The doctor, he went to the site to measure the temperature. The hell tower appeared right on top of him. He was destroyed in an instant.
God damn it. Bruno, are you copying this? Schweiger's dead.
Dead? That reckless fool. We can't let his death be for nothing. You must stop that storm.
Bunker on your left.
Understood. Stay safe, Carlos. That supply crate might be useful. Holding my position. I can wait as long as I have to. moving out. I'm back. Supply crate spotted.
Okay, here's the plan. Head upstairs and find the lever that activates the conveyor. Pull it, and the bomb will be moved into position. Once you've activated the beacon, the noise will alert every zombie in the area. So make sure you're ready. The bomb won't work if there's nobody left to fire it.
Yeah, figured it sounded too easy. Giant spotted. Landmine here.
With Schweiger gone, we're in the dark. The next hellstorm in Croatia might give us some answers. It won't be pretty, though. Used to be a zoo. And it's outside resistance territory. Every squad we sent in vanished, so we gave up sending them. Now there's no choice. To figure out what these bastards are up to, we've got to go in!
Careful, squad.